Hey guys, so I kind of want to get into a little more about the tutorial. So today I decided to do Katy Perry, one of her looks from the Dark Horse music video. So hopefully you enjoy and I will get into the voiceover. I just started off with my CoverGirl 3-in-1 foundation and I set it all with my Rimmel Stay Matte. So starting off, I just put up tape along the edge of my eye just so I get a really nice straight line with my dark colors. Using a nice dark purple color tattoo, I went in and filled in the outer third of my eye. And for the rest of my eye, I used this light kind of gold color as a base for the rest of my shadows. And I just went over the center area with a light gold. And Katy Perry has a really bright pop of yellow, so I went with a really yellowy gold kind of shimmer shadow on the inner third. And then I took a dark purple shadow and I just went ahead and blended it out. And from here, I just took the blush that we'll be using and just helped blend out any harsh lines in the crease. And next is the liner. So just looking at a picture of Katy Perry's makeup, I kind of traced out roughly with a pencil liner. And then I went back in with my felt tip, and I found it worked really well with the felt tip just because it was so thin. Once you're done with the top liner, go ahead and remove your piece of tape and you'll have a really nice, clean, crisp line. And the bottom liner again, I just looked at a photo, went in really softly with the pencil, and then I'm gonna go over it again with the felt tip once I get the shape I want. And she just has this really awesome kind of Egyptian hieroglyphs eyeliner underneath as a double liner, and it looks so pretty. And next is glitter. She has so much sparkle going on, so I just applied the swatche purple glitter and then also a gold glitter right over top of the shadows that I had. Katy had a very nice light pink blush on in the video, so I went ahead with this color. And she also had a very nice kind of dark pinkish purple based lipstick, so I chose this one.
Guys, I hope you liked the tutorial, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below with more requests. I would love to do them. This was a really fun one for me to do. And please, please, please subscribe so you can see future tutorials. Bye, beauties.